babies. How y'all doing? So like, at least bored. So I don't know what the hell. Like, y'all, summer has started and I haven't done nothing. Like, nothing. Period. But as I can see, I'm gonna give y'all an overview on my junior year and how I feel about, you know, my junior year, like, full. And I'm gonna give y'all some little tips. But okay, we finna just go and get into the video. Period. All right, so, all right, babies. Let's go. Your year started off wonderful. You know, like, I mean, every year should start off wonderful. You know, every school you start off wonderful because it's not that much work you getting out of it. It's just, you know, you should just starting up. So, you know, my junior year started off so good, y'all. So, I was just chilling and all that. But, like, it's like so much hit me this year. Like, food that just passed. It was between boys, family issues, school, stress, and everything hit me this year. Like, 10th grade, I'm gonna tell you, I had so much fun. But now, my junior year that just passed, I'm talking about everything just hit me. And I was going through so much, but it's all good now. Because you know what? I'm a bad bitch, period. All right, so let's start off with boys and relationships. All right, so my junior year, I had 2 boyfriends. Yeah, I started off dating this boy, play football or whatever. Like, at first I was hesitant as hell about being with him. Like, I didn't know if I wanted to, you know. So then I established a relationship with him, and it was like, oh my God, I like this boy. He's funny, he goofy. We like, you know, we like the same stuff. We like the same stuff. We like, you know, we hitting it off. And then, welcome to high school, bitch. Rumors started going around and shit, right? And then, tell me why. I guess some bullshit happened, yada yada yada. Just know, I got broke away over some rumors, and it is what it is. Like, it is what it is. And then after that, y'all, I was like single for a little minute or whatever. And then, like, eyeing this dude. Like, I had found him over the summer, like, he had kind of my job, but I've never, like, said something, you know, anything. So I just started seeing him a lot around school. And I was like, oh, he cute. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, oh, hey, you know, okay. So then I was just like, should I shoot my shot or not? So it took me a while to actually try to talk to him. So then all of a sudden we was friends on Snapchat, and I stood up and asked her to be honest. And then ever since then we just was like, boom. I'm talking about, I was in love with a little dude. I ain't even gonna count. Like, y'all, oh my God. And then, I mean, he just fell out of love with me. That was it. And, like, we still cool. Like, they're still my young nigga. But, like, you know, shit just happened, you know. It's like fucking life, you know. People move on. People's feelings change every fucking day. So now I'm actually currently single. So, that was all this shit. All the relationship shit. That's all that is over now. So, that's it. Okay, let's move on to my grades. Okay, so my grades was straight through. I'm talking about, I took French, and like at the beginning of the school year, my French class, I was failing that hoe. But then I picked my shit back up, you know, got back up my shit. And then, like, with math and shit, that shit stressed me the fuck out. That shit, I was gonna fucking die. I feel like I was gonna fucking die. I thought I was gonna go to night school, but I didn't have to go. Whew, when I saw that report card, y'all said promoted. When I say, I was so fucking happy. A bitch was like, yeah, period. I'm a senior now. Anyway. Okay, and then, like, with my friendships, y'all, this year, I got close to so many people that I didn't talk to my 10th grade year. Like, fool. Like, one friend I did gain from this year, I really, really love her, y'all, for everything she do is Raven. I fucking love Raven, y'all. Raven, if you see this, bitch, I love you. Like, I got right through a lot of stuff. And then I also picked up on some friends, dudes wise, like Zay. Who else? Bam was one of my good friends this year. And it was like, it's a lot of people, really. Because I didn't talk to nobody, really. Because 10th grade year, that was my first year at White Station. So this year, I got close to a lot of people. And it's like, now I got buns and shit. I just hope, you know, it's just. Just hope everything go good for next year too. But the friends, like, y'all, back, like, Anyway, I don't know. Females, I don't really like talking to females like that. For like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. This shit crazy. But I did get some female friends, though. Okay, so then, y'all know, I was a cheerleader. I've been a cheerleader. This cheer season, I'm talking about we turned up. My junior year of cheer at White Station and basketball was lit. I'm talking about lit, lit. I'm talking about basketball season was lit. I'm talking about, I ain't trying to disgrant, you know, talk about the football team, but basketball season was lit. Period. Don't come for me. Don't at me. Bitch, yeah. Basketball season was lit. Lit, 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 lit. Like how it's period. And then, let's see what else. I loved all my teachers. My favorite teacher was Miss Barzak. If y'all taking French or whatever, y'all need to take Miss Barzak. Oh, and like all the people that's coming, for the people that's going to your junior year, all the teachers that's really bad in the league. Like, cause Mr. Brooks, that's who I took for chemistry, he retiring. Y'all lucky y'all ain't gotta get him. Cause I freaking, ooh, that dude almost made me. Y'all getting somebody else, so y'all got everybody there. And then let me see. English still my, oh my god, Miss Lawrence, y'all. Oh my god, I just thought about that. Miss Lawrence was my favorite teacher. Like, those were my favorite teachers. Like, Miss Lawrence, y'all. Her class was so fun. Everybody used to disrespect her so much. But I just loved her. I loved her. Do y'all hear this foolishness anyway? But yes. I loved my English teacher. So yeah. Tips I can probably say is that watch who you hang around with. And people gonna fade away on you. You know, keep your guard up. Cause it's your heart. And then don't be so focused on relationships. That is what is wrong with our African generation, y'all. We too focused on trying to love other people. Love y'all selves and be done with. Cause ain't nobody gonna love you like you love you. Period. You can't love nobody else without loving yourself. And I had to learn that the hard way this year. This year taught me that. So yeah. I mean, I guess that's all that happened this year for my junior year. But this summer, y'all, I'm going to do a review on that joint. I'm going to do a review. Because my summer been going pretty good. Period. So, but y'all know what to do. Sub to my shit. Period. Tell your friend to go sub to my stuff. Period. And, you know, leave a comment for me. If you enjoyed the video, leave a comment. Period. Tell me what was your favorite part, you know? You know, and then tell me if I need to work on something, y'all. I love criticism. If I need to work on something, let me know. Okay? All right, but love y'all, baby. See y'all in my next video.